This is a story about two nerdy Muslim kids from the suburbs named Latif Nasser. I'm one of them, and the other is detainee number 244 at Guantanamo Bay. I've spent 3 years obsessed with this guy. I'm trying to find the truth in a place outside the bounds of law. This is the hardest story I've ever reported about the most fundamental American values: life, liberty, the rule of law.